Good morning, all of you. Today, our topic is about the moon. Now, moon is a very beautiful satellite of our Earth. Yes, because moon is the satellite of our Earth. We see the moon during the night because in the daytime, the brightness of the sun does not allow us to see the moon, because sun shines brightly. Now the moon looks like a big white ball. Yes, from the far distance, as we see, it's look like a white ball. Now, because it do not burn like sun, so it is called by the name white ball, and it shines very brightly also with the help of the light of the sun. That's why we also call it white ball. The shape of the moon looks different on different days. Yes, it appears according to its revolution. So its shape always changes. On some day, we cannot see the moon in the sky. It is because there are some revolution process. Due to that, we are unable to see the moon at all time. The moon moves around the earth. As I told you, that moon is the satellite of our earth and it revolves around the earth. As you can see the picture, first one is the sun setting. Now you can see the sky orange and the sun becoming the yellow. The mixing of the colors make beautiful the nature. And this side, in the second picture, you can look over that there is a night and all stars are shining brightly in the sky and we are able to look over it. Now about stars. Now stars shine in the sky very brightly and it's look very beautiful in night time when it shines very beautifully. Now you see the sun as it shines in the daytime as like star shines in the night time. Now we can see many star during the night. Now star looks like small dots shining in the sky. There is a big reason. So we see the star very small in size because it is very far from us, but its shape is more bigger than our earth and its distance is so large, so it's look like a small dot in the sky. Now star looks very small because they are very very far away from us. As I told you that stars are very far from us, but in a real mean, stars are very bigger than our planet, more bigger than our planet, but its distance turns into small size because when we see it, we always think that stars are very small, but in a real way, stars are more larger than our planet, more bigger. So in this topic, we have learned about the moon, the star, which is very important and which looks very beautiful. And in the previous video, we have learned about the sun. These all are very important to our life because they all are present in our nearby surrounding. We should must know about it.